delay an inquest, is that right?
Well, not the public inquiry, no. What will delay an inquest is a criminal investigation, which is currently going on into corporate manslaughter. You don't have the inquest before that's finished.
And Yvette, as far as psychological and emotional support, what can be done? Because, I mean, it is a terrible tragedy and there are terrible losses.
Yeah, there's trauma everywhere you look, and people are expressing that in different ways. Some people are being very angry, very vocal.